with no amenities, no doormen, and in a neighborhood that's still